Ever wondered why pixel games have such a magnetic pull, even in this era of high definition and VR gaming? Well, let's unravel this fascinating world of pixels. Pixel games, in their simplest form, are video games that rely on pixel art for their visual component. But what is pixel art? It's a form of digital art where images are created on the pixel level. Much like building a mosaic, each tiny square pixel serves as a piece of the larger image. This art style harkens back to the early days of computer graphics when each pixel was clearly visible due to lower screen resolutions. Now, there are two main types of pixel games we're delving into today. First up, we have Pixels, the Web3 game. It's a free-to-play farming simulator with a unique twist. The game is built on blockchain technology, where players manage a virtual farm, interact with other players, and complete quests. The exciting part? You can also earn in-game currency and a special token called Pixel, which holds real-world value. The game utilizes NFTs, or non-fungible tokens, to represent in-game items like plots of land or unique characters. These NFTs can be owned and potentially sold to other players, making the game not just a fun pastime, but also a potential investment. Next, we have classic pixel art games. These are the games that transport us back to the golden age of gaming. They're two-dimensional games that focus on simple mechanics and storytelling. Games like Super Mario Bros. Or The Legend of Zelda fall into this category. The beauty of these games lies in their simplicity. Easy to understand gameplay with an emphasis on challenge and mastery. So, to recap, we've looked at two types of pixel games. The Web3 game, Pixels, which combines gaming with blockchain technology for a unique, potentially profitable experience. And classic pixel art games, which harken back to the early days of gaming with their simple mechanics and storytelling. Whether you're a fan of the retro aesthetic, an investor looking for the next big thing, or a gamer seeking a new challenge, the world of pixel games has something for everyone. So why not dive in and experience the pixelated magic for yourself?